Oh my God.
Pulling up, shut it down when I'm pulling up. Come around when I'm pulling up. In my town and I'm pulling up. Ready for anything, anyone. Know that I get it done. In the bands, I be pulling up. Tell your friends, cause I'm pulling up. Ready or not, I be pulling up. Remember they said I'm not good at.
What's up, Demi fam?
Welcome back to our channel, guys.
Welcome back.
What is today's challenge?
Today, guys, we are doing the spicy food challenge.
And I am freaking scared.
I'm petrified. I'm not for spicy food, guys. I can't eat anything hot.
I like spicy, but how spicy is spicy?
Getting nervous, guys. Okay.
Nick literally has his milk ready.
Yeah, I'm sure you're going to have a sip. Let's run through what we got.
Okay. We got Cheetos. I love Cheetos anyway.
Flaming hot Cheetos puffs.
I've had these before and they're hot, but that you can...
We're going to try and work our way up. Next, we've got some crushed chili.
I've never had that before, to be honest.
Ready to use.
For heat. Okay, now I bought this because... of keto.
Coconut sriracha.
Right. Not knowing that it was spicy, and I think I had this much and died. So
Is it that hot?
So we're gonna try a little bit more today and see who can handle it more. Me or Nick? Comment below who you think will handle it more.
Original recipe for chili sauce with a hint of coconut. This is a spicy sauce.
It's pretty damn spicy.
The next one, we've got some shin cup noodle soup.
I couldn't find the spicy ramen.
It says gourmet spicy here anyway. So these are the best ones that we could find. The other ones didn't really say spicy, but we're going to test it out.
My uncle's wife said that this is pretty spicy. We're going to eat this second last. Once my uncle heard that we were doing this spicy challenge, shout out to you, Anthony. That's right, I called you Anthony. He suggested that his wife make us a famous curry of hers, but make it extra spicy. So, I've just arrived at my uncle's house, and his wife, I'm not gonna call her my auntie because it's weird because she's younger than me. Younger. She suggested that she make a curry. It's a South African crab curry. Apparently it's super hot. It's got heaps of different chilies in it. I'm gonna let her explain it because I've got no clue. I'll be eating it, but it's gonna be at the end of our challenge. So it's super hot. So Therusha, please tell
what's
the deep end.
To me, fam. Nick, hope you got your toilet paper frozen.
Oh my God.
So it's a South African Durban crab curry.
Yum.
And in this little bowl is all of this chili. There's 4 green chilies, 1/2 a habanero. Look at all those chili seeds.
Oh my God.
And 2 tablespoons of Kashmiri chili powder.
Oh my God. Okay, I don't think I've ever had these before.
No.
Is that like a little red chili?
No.
It's not. Why? It's not.
It is hot. Yeah. I can't wait to see your reaction. It's gonna be great.
I'm scared. DFM, I'm scared. Like, I love hot food. I like spicy, but I haven't had like super spicy, and that freaking looks super spicy.
Yeah.
Because Therusha's a doll, we have one that isn't as spicy. So I'll be eating that tonight for dinner because it's not spicy, but apparently this one's gonna blow my brains out. Is that right?
It's spicy.
Yep. So, like you've seen previously when I went to their house, this is what's in it. She let you know what it is.
That's chili powder.
No, that's some kind of strong ass, spicy ass powder.
That's the last one.
That's the last one.
All right, let's go.
Okay. Step one, Cheetos.
Let's go. The girls are asleep upstairs, by the way. Ladies first. Take 2, not 1.
They're pink. It's not even like cheesy looking, it's like pink looking. All right, ready? Oh, they're pretty spicy, yeah.
Oh,
I don't remember them being that spicy.
They're spicier than I thought. Like, oh my God. Let's do one more.
I don't like this challenge anymore.
I'm so nervous now. Shit, I've just gotten all hot, man. I can't do spicy food. Oh my god. The first one was the worst. Let's do one more.
No.
What would you rate that out of 10?
That's pretty hot. 5.
That?
5.
Sook, I'll give it a 4.
5. This, I don't know if you've had it before. Maybe this is less spicy than that because it looks like a bit of a chutney. Crushed chili ready to use. It smells like Ivad.
Oh my god.
Ivad is like a capsicum.
It's not Ivad. It's Ivad.
I said Ivad.
It's a capsicum relish dip originating from Eastern Europe. I hate chili. Oh my god, that's all in my throat now. Oh my god.
It's a crushed chili, 94%.
Oh my god.
94%, guys?
It's getting really hot now.
Okay.
Get a bit more than that. What are we in primary school?
Oh, you get a bit more than that then.
Cheers. Look A, always look A. Do it.
I am, but I'm waiting to see what you say.
When I swallowed it just then, that's when it started to get really hot.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh. Oh my god.
That would be alright, but that's too much. It's right here now.
Oh god. I think I need to get some water.
Get some. Ooh.
Oh, the clouds are so pretty right now.
Guys. Oh, getting hot, man. Getting hot. Who eats this stuff? Oh, I'm starting to get sweaty. What about your husband? Did you get your husband some water?
You got milk.
Give me a sip, man.
Shh, you got milk. You got milk. You have a whole carton of milk. They say milk is better.
Give me a sip.
You are sweating.
I know.
You're like, here under your nose is like wet.
Got this new like thin mustache I did today.
Wow.
Next is...
No.
The coconut sriracha.
No, I know
sriracha.
That's hot.
Okay, now listen. You can't just have like a little bit.
Just a little bit. Okay.
Oh, what's that? Two.
Oh my god.
You go first. Hurry up. Put it. Just do it. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, go. Ah. Oh my god.
That's actually tasty though.
I don't think I can do any more of this challenge, man. Oh my god.
No, that was actually really tasty.
Oh.
I thought it was super spicy. Or maybe
it's just adding to it.
Maybe I just can't taste the spice as much anymore because we've had so much spice already. Told you I'd be winning this challenge because you know what?
I mean, you're winning.
Everybody can't be as hot as me.
Oh my god. Shut up, Sophie. What is in here? Mushrooms and stuff. Look at that.
Oh god.
Look at that. Look at it. Look at it. Mmm. Oh, that's Mila calling us on the monitor. Okay, I've never had these noodles before.
Mm.
Shin cup noodle soup.
Right, what do we gotta do?
What do you mean?
Well, do we just put the water in?
This is the first time we've ever made noodles. Of course we gotta put the water in.
Wow. Open the...
Hot water.
My tongue is literally on fire right now.
Oh
like
my
it's
God.
On fire. All
right, so these, I was reading just before.
Yeah.
They're made in Korea.
And guys, let us know if you eat this stuff and if it's just normal for you to have this stuff. Oh. Uh-oh.
Guys, look who we found. Look who woke up. Say hi, Ethan.
Hi.
That was actually perfect timing because it's allowed the noodles to settle down.
I'm scared, but it smells good.
It smells good.
It smells really good.
It's gonna be really hot. Ready, Min?
That's not bad, actually.
It's actually pretty good.
Oh my god, we suck at this challenge, guys.
Okay. So the noodles. The noodles are actually pretty good. They weren't hot.
Oh, the soup is actually quite spicy.
Mommy.
Oh no, that's spicy.
Is it?
Yeah. Alex.
Is it the soup?
Alex, this is spicy, Mama.
Oh my god.
Spicy!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Really?
Oh my god!
The soup?
Touch it! tartar.
Oh my god.
It's
I slurped it hard. Oh my god, I slurped it hard.
Daddy.
Oh.
Daddy.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah. No. Daddy. That'll definitely hit
Daddy.
It.
Oh my god. Oh my
really
god.
Really spicy.
With Mikey.
Oh, destroyed myself. Oh my god. So all those three hot ass ingredients are in there.
Mommy.
Right?
Mm-hmm. Yum.
Alright. What is this again?
It's a South African dish. It's a crab curry actually.
Crab curry.
Crab curry.
Without any rice to soften it.
Sure.
No rice, no.
Oh my god. That was a...
Mom.
That was the worst. Take a big... What's that?
No, I can't take the biggest bite.
Alright, you're a chicken.
Okay,
man.
Fine.
I'm not doing any more challenges
okay,
with
fine.
You, man. Anthony, come do some challenges with me, man. This is ridiculous.
Alright, you ready?
That's... What's that? It's not enough.
Nick.
Put some in there, Mori.
Babe, what if I like vomit? We've been working our way up to the spiciest thing. I reckon like the Cheetos were quite spicy, no, to be honest
that,
with you.
That
oh god.
Soup stuff.
Yeah.
I just went right down my throat.
I can't
and
wait
died.
For this to be over so I can keep getting into it. Cheers, Ghibli.
Mommy.
Not really feeling anything.
Mm-hmm. I am. Oh.
Oh my god. Mommy.
I can't eat hot food, man.
Oh my god,
seriously.
I'm totally fine. Maybe I like spicy. Oh no, it's getting hitting.
It's getting hot. Alright, I'm gonna take one more bite.
It's hitting. Come on.
Oh. Mim. It's getting hot, we'll be. One more? Should I do
Why
one
am
more?
I totally fine?
Oh my, my blocked nose is gone, look.
Why am I totally fine though? What's wrong with me? Okay, DFAM, maybe having children has like literally numbed my taste buds. Like I can feel the heat in my throat.
Daddy.
But not so much on my tongue. Sarusha, this is delicious.
It's very nice.
And I can handle the heat.
Look.
Ooh. It's spicy. My nose is running.
Do you like it?
That is, my whole head, is gone all spicy. But that soup, when I did that.
Okay, Uncle Anthony, you are a wuss, okay? Because I'm totally fine eating this.
Okay, I'm gonna take one for the team.
You are absolutely
I'm gonna take one for the
ready?
Team, D-Fam.
Mommy, ready? Go. Go, Daddy, 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 go. Go, D-Fam, go. Go, D-Fam, go. Go, DFAM, go! Go, Daddy!
Right.
Go, Daddy D! Go, Daddy! Go, Daddy D! Go, Daddy!
Oh
go,
my
Daddy
God.
D! Go, Daddy! Go, Daddy! Go, Daddy! Go, Daddy!
Oh,
D!
Oh, look at this thing!
Uh-oh!
I've never done this in my whole life.
I don't even know. She said that's the hottest one, so if you really want to show the DFAM that you're a true man...
What, that one?
You eat the red one.
The red one's the hottest
the
one?
The red one. That's what she told me.
My nostril.
Crazy.
Oh my god.
Is it?
My nostril, sir.
Mom!
Sir.
Mom, look at the table.
My nostril.
Oh my god, you are sweating.
I can't do hot food, man.
You gotta do the red one, babe. Ready? Let's tell that tate. Ready?
Yeah.
Go, tate, go.
Yeah, yeah.
Go, tate, go. Go, daddy, go. Go, daddy, go. Go, daddy, go. Go, daddy, go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Little tate, it's your birthday. That was a big piece. That was a big piece.
Oh my god.
Babe, you need milk.
Oh.
You need the milk.
Oh my god.
What happened, Dad?
Oh.
I had the hottest chili in the world.
Mom,
what happened
I got
to
scared.
Daddy? You got scared?
Yeah, I went to the room.
Oh my god.
God.
Oh my god.
Mom.
Is your phone?
Okay. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
And don't say it's because I didn't eat anything, because I totally did. I totally had.
Oh my god.
My nose is just
my throat, like just at the back there.
Yeah, stop. Yeah.
I think if I close my mouth, it's the worst.
Yeah?
Gonna have some more melekte. That slurp that I just did. Never, ever, ever, ever again. Ever.
No, don't tell them.
Guys.
Don't tell them.
Make sure.
Don't tell them.
To watch our next video as well. It is gonna be funny AF.
Orchestrated, of course, by yours truly. And featuring a person that has already guest starred on our channel, who makes stuff on here ridiculously funny because, you know, we can't tell you anymore. We can't tell you anymore. But
all right, guys. Thank you very much again for watching. Be sure to like this video, share it if you love it, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Hit the notifications bell down below. Right now, we have videos
Monday and Thursday, 8 p.m. AEST.
Australian Eastern Standard Time for those of you playing it.
All right, guys, we hope you enjoyed this challenge. Oh. I enjoyed it. I'm not sweating. My nose is running, which happens to me when I eat spicy food. I can't believe how much I enjoy spicy food now.
Oh my god,
that is crazy. Thanks for watching, guys. We love you, and we'll be back with more videos. Peace. Bye.